Yeah, Carmine, the civilian's resisting. Permission to kill? No. Carmine, are you gonna kill it? I don't have permission to kill him. So you're saying we should shoot him?
I've already asked you twice. Now leave the fucking civilian alone. We've got an active infection on the ship. Go make yourself useful and deal with these fucking zombies.
Yeah, and you kept saying, "Is anybody looking? Oh, we should shoot him, bro." It's all your fault, Master Sergeant. Yeah, you did. Yeah, you did. When that naval isn't looking, we're going back there to kill it. It needs to die. You know, Carmine, they started off with like 20, 30 civilians. I killed like 13 of them. Yeah, I think I'm gonna check this way. Yeah, I wonder what's in this room. This room. I'm gonna turn around, Karma. Stop resisting! Bro. Boom! Boom! Bro!
Behind us!
Stop resisting! You can't stun the undead, Carmine! Or whatever these things are. These aren't droids, Carmine! These aren't droids! Stop resisting! Eat him up. Looking like a snack. He has a wife now, a girlfriend. Send in the scanners! Deploy the droids!
The fuck did the second villain come from?
Hell.
She's resisting! Get her down! That's what you get, criminal scum.
Just happened here.
Absolutely nothing, sir.
You killed someone.
No. She's in this room. See? Can't you see?
No, this person.
Oh, what this person's person? Gone now. No, she ran to this room. What the fuck are these?
What are these robots? Shit.
Oh.
They're from Tron, sir.
Tron? You mean from the grid?
Yeah, they're from the grid. Sir, we found another civilian hiding in here.
Good.
Oh.
Negative.
Moving to intercepts are on your orders. Alright, Carmen, we have orders to kill.
No, you do not.
Stop resisting! They're still resisting! Stop resisting!
Resisting what?
Imperial law.
They're not under arrest, you morons. Get the fuck out
Stop
of that
resisting.
Room and go and secure the ship.
So,
from what?
One more hit,
civilians. They're not trespassers,
down,
they're
sir.
Here for asylum. They are under our protection. Sort your shock out. Aren't you meant to be the disciplinary regiment?
Yeah, and we're disciplining the civilians. They think they have the right to come crash here, bring their infection. Bringing all this disease, sir!
Master Sergeant, I'd like you to arrest your first sergeant for breaking the law. I do not care, he broke Imperial law, he's no better than a rebel at the moment.
That sounds very rebellious of you, sir. Yeah, no flash photography, no flash photography.
I don't see your handcuffs, Master Sergeant.
They're right here, sir. Oh, the Master Sergeant! My bad, sir. Wait, why?
It looks like
you have orders not to do that, Carmine. Get back! Get back! Okay, I apologize. Okay, I apologize. Thank you. It was hard.
Say sorry.
I
have a
shotgun
now. Are you mad?
It was hard. No, no.
I have a shotgun
no.
now. Are you mad?
Nah.
Oh, what the hell?
Sorry. He shot. He used a grenade.
Arrest him immediately for killing my diamond. Murder.
No, just walk. How can I break the law if I'm an Imperial?
It's sad.
He used a grenade.
Wait, how do I break the law if I'm an Imperial?
Of everyone. No, he didn't. He didn't say sorry. He was blaming his superior officer. No, it isn't. You know it isn't. I'm getting stuck on this thing. You don't have to take me to the Briggs of Justified. Oh my god, these stairs. Oh my god, these stairs. Yes, but... He shot me 3 times with a grenade launcher on purpose. One time Raven. Raven good for that.
Yeah, we need to go... Yes? I gave you it.
I'm getting killed because a IC shot me with a grenade launcher 4 times. I'm getting to the brig because of that, Ranga. It's not healthy, is it? Yeah, he shot and murdered me 3 times. Where's him getting arrested, hmm?
Hey, Ed. Do you want to know something?
Yeah?
It was me.
No, it wasn't. I know it wasn't you. It was... Okay. But wait, don't you want to get your prescription first? Okay, just stay around the court. Right, time to go to jail. Time to go to jail. Yeah. You just released me to do that. It's understandable. How long am I in here for? Okay, alright. Oh, there. Oh god. Oh, guess I'll go prison afterward. Guess I'll go prison. Oh. Sorry. Oh, it's Charmine. It's your cousin. Reactor room, yeah. Oh god.
Hello? There were zombies in here. There were zombies in here.
Oh, yeah,
are
yeah,
there
yeah,
any
yeah.
more zombies
the
in
zombies,
here?
The zombies, the zombies.
Oh. Oh, no, we saw zombies yeah. in the maintenance hall, so we saw they broke through.
Hello? Yeah, do you think you can loosen these restraints a bit? Oh, thank you. I love him. Hail him, bro. Best cousin ever.
Join the debrief. Oh, 1 second. It's in my pockets. Where is it? There it is.
Thank you.
Dr. Freeman. Nothing!
I've arrested my naval trooper without cause.
Carmen, kill the civilian! It's behind you! On the right! Kill the civilian, quick!
Leading crewman, give the prisoner to me. We have a debrief to get to, we don't have time for disruptions like...
Carmine, kill it! Dario, you have to, you're the only one! You're our only hope! Yeah, Carmine, I think you should release me. Thank you. By the way, just come here real quick.